And eventually the sand beneath the house becomes so saturated that it completely deforms the foundation and the Lincoln logs collapse into a pile. The other house in the rock continues to stay in the same place. And in fact, it does not budge at all. Even as they continue to spray water at it, it stays right in place.
The living world is afflicted, miserable. Difficult to instruct and without control. The living world is afflicted and miserable. Difficult to instruct and without control. In this world full of pain, suffering by the different acts, see the benighted ones, do not result in gain. They're the ones who cause evil to seek flaws in your personality, so you can be just like them, you see. But there are men and women who control themselves. They know their true human role. Who pretend to fulfill that role, they don't rock and they troll. They do many injurious things to the beings on Earth and to the Earth itself, the place that gave them birth. He who knows these causes of sin relating to Earth and those creatures therein is called a reward knowing sage. Watch him spin on the realm, the tip of the age, for a film that leaves out a cage. Your karma gains traction. You say, I shall no longer do that or cause others to do. What I now see is awful, something I refuse now to view. In the world there are causes of sin which must be comprehended and renounced within then it's ended, then you win. Difficult to instruct and without control. In this world of pain, suffering by their different acts, people remain trapped by karmic facts. The benighted ones cause great sorrow. They don't think rewards come tomorrow. There are beings individually embodied in earth, not one all soul. That's just a hobby. The lack of control. Out of control. Afflicted, miserable. Difficult to instruct. Out of control. Thank you.